3-foot gold trap together. So far, it's clear to see that these aren't mass manufactured. They are all handmade in the state of Vermont, 100%. And I want them put together nice. So, let's keep moving, shall we?
I have
and that's as far as I can go for now. That has to set and cure a bit before I can go on to the next step. You see me do a lot of sweeping off of the main workbench and shaking off my rags, and this has to be a clean process. And this time of year, static electricity is my worst enemy. Absolute worst enemy. But anyway, we'll get back to this when it's time. I found a piece of acrylic, and I've got a scrap piece of polycarbonate here. So, got the 4-pound sledge for the polycarbonate. Well, let's check out the acrylic. That breaks pretty easy, doesn't it? That takes a lot to break. A lot. Show you something else, too. So, piece of scrap polycarbonate right here. It's not heated, it's not hot, it is cold. No tricks up my sleeve. Camera, don't fail me now. Put that out, huh? Try doing that with acrylic and it'll snap before you get that thing up a quarter of an inch. Have been taken care of. Now it's on to the next step. Let's do this. towards the end, it kept shutting off by itself, and it kept saying file speed error or some garbage. So I tried the old one, and now I can't even get the lens to shut. Whatever. But anyway, this is essentially done. It has to go on the curing rack, and after a few days, it'll be cured, and then I bring it back over here, and I drill the hole for the pin. I set the pin, and then put the pin on the chain, drill the holes for the eye hooks, install this eye hook, and the customer has to install that one because it's too wide with the eye hook sticking out to fit in the box. And then that's it. It gets boxed up, and then it gets put over in the inventory with the others, and it waits to go wherever it's going. And I always wonder when I build them, where will you end up? Just ship one to Alaska. Shipped, I don't know, there was three of them that sold recently, these 3 foots. But I'm not worried about anybody copying by showing this video, because there's certain, I mean, you can't, the 3M tape, it has to be a specific kind. The marine adhesive sealants that I use have to be a specific kind, which I do not share. You just, there's, if it's not done right, it's gonna fall apart. So good luck to anybody that wants to copy it. It is patented, so I mean, somebody trying to copy them with the intention of selling, that would be dealt with harshly, and which is a totally different law process than your average courts. So, like I said, I'm not worried about it. But anyway, I thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share. Please do share, comment, and subscribe.